Well done, mate. Nice start. to car in front is 2.9 seconds. Caution, caution. I know these conditions look pretty terrible, but that water is draining away. I think the intermediate is going to stay the tire of choice for a while yet. The gap to the car ahead is 4.5 seconds. We're reaching the point where you're going to start aquaplaning with those tires. We think you're all right for now, but it might not be long before we switch to the full wets. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Exit. Exit now. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. The rain's easing off a bit, but the track is still going to be wet for a while. Our gap to the car in front is 6.9 seconds. The car behind's catching you at a rate of about 2 seconds a lap. It's not a perfect situation, but I don't think we have cause to move on to a different tire yet. Okay, gap ahead is 1.9 seconds. Green flag. Green flag, we're racing again. Gap to car in front is 10.2 seconds. We've got a lot of spare energy. Use your overtake button. A new strategy is available on the MFD.
Thank you.
Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Tire situation is an interesting one, but I think the right call is to stick with what we've got right now. The gap to the car ahead is 26.1 seconds. Release, release. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. Advise moving to mix 2, fuel to mix 2. The radar's showing a clear patch on its way. There's about 10 more minutes of this rain. Blue flag, blue flag. I think we're still on the right tires for the time being. Our gap to the car in front is 23.8 seconds. Blue flag. The tyre situation is an interesting one, but I think the right call is to stick with what we've got right now. It looks like we'll be running on a dry track soon. Back to dry shortly.
Are you serious?
Caution. Okay, gap ahead is 32.8 seconds. You might want to consider switching to a lower fuel mix. We may not finish on the current settings. Blue flag, blue flag. Blue flag conditions. Create a gap and let the car behind through. To car in front is 31.0 seconds. Blue flag. The team want you to shift up through the gears earlier. They think it'll save fuel. Green flag. We're not racing the car behind. Let them pass when you can. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. Complete. Go now. The gap to the car ahead is 45.7 seconds. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. Okay, we're low on fuel. Try shifting up the gears a little sooner. This should help us save some fuel. Gap to the car in front is 17.3 seconds. Fuel is at target minus one. Let's turn the engine down, please. There's four laps of fuel remaining. Okay, gap ahead is 16.6 seconds. We've been awarded a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. We're very low on fuel. Try to shift up through the gears earlier. It may help save more fuel. We have two laps of fuel remaining. Blue flag, blue flag. adapter car in front is 16.0 seconds. Less than a lap of fuel now, the tank is empty. Yellow flag. Okay, clear.
I must say thanks to El Sucio Don for the amazing wet setup.
Yeah, hey, you know his setup's actually the standard setup, right?
What's that?
El Sucio Don's setup is the standard setup, Sukuri.
No, not for when you go to time trial wet.
Ah.
That one is very different.
Well raised.
Thank you. Holy cow.
Well, and everything that could have been wrong went wrong. Fuck.
Oh no, dude. I saw you going like straight.
Dude,
and then
you were
Tron just avoided you.
When we switched to softs, we were 18 seconds a gap, and at the end we were only 3.
That's because I was taking my time, dude. Because there's no way you're going to catch. I was like, I had battery, I had fuel, I had everything ready. Oh, that's crazy.
Yo, Tron, we both get the 6 second time penalty at the last corner, right?
So who bet?
Yeah, I think so. I thought that was the last lap.
Who bet no retirements?
No safety car. I was expecting 3 safety cars in dry.
Well, you know, Lucky Moose said he was going to start them, but then he didn't come for the race since he didn't feel ready for it. So, you know, thank you. A salute to Lucky Moose.
Oh, man. And about the crash we had, Rafa, I saw a gap and took it. So sorry about that. We'll discuss it if you want to.
Guys, somebody talking in the middle of the race. I was kind of focused at the time.
Yeah, I lost a lot of time doing backwards there.
Nice win, Sakuri.
Y'all, that was fun.